Baby to a child.
Uh-huh. That's them. They being in them. Right there.
Robinson!
Twerk down, twerk down.
No!
I
I saw somebody had a white one on too.
That 20 yards on the carry. That's a long way for them little guys.
How did he hit the ball again?
Keep it geeked up. That's right. Yeah. Who mama is number five? I know she out here. This is my baby. We get the house. Okay, that's one of the guys' grandkids. If y'all baby rub the ball, y'all just say my baby, but they ain't getting no roster.
He kept asking for it. Joyce was a majorette. Smell them hot dogs.
Touchdowns for him. What's his name? Jaday? Go ahead, Jaday. Duquesne 18, Hill District. That's okay. We're going to get it together. You thirsty and you hungry? I just seen some fries and chicken. They must got something down that refreshment stand, y'all. Check them out. Let them know we hungry up here too. Hey Delton, how you doing there? Wave on. Hey. What's going on? We got to announce it with a twist, y'all. If they can paint with wine, we can announce with a twist. Y'all be going paint with you, okay, drinking wine.
Nothing,
I seen somebody do that. I said, we're going to drink some wine and try to paint stuff. Oh, by the way, this is a non-smoker stadium. No smoking. No cigarettes, no chronic, nothing. If you got to smoke, go outside to get it. None of them little filthy things. Y'all better be cigarettes. I see somebody smoking them and a cigarette. It makes some sense out of that.
Yeah,
And them seats y'all sitting on, them is just refurbished. Thanks to the fellas from Sam's Club and the volunteer work from the Duquesne folks. Y'all butts feeling real comfortable about that. All you had to do is wipe the little mirrors off. And they look real nice, y'all. That's gonna last for some years. And next time y'all go to Sam's Club, I'm from the Duke, so thanks Sam's Club. And they got good samples of Sam's, don't they?
Hey, I got the best part.
Sam's got some good samples. They said, I'm going out to lunch. I went to Sam's, got me some samples. Got me something to drink, lunch. Robinson was number four, y'all. His mama come up here and told me, JV and your mom for old, boy. See when you get to high school.
My baby, number four. Okay. Not so nice that boy.
Okay, baby.
Ernie. What's up, player? Who got them shirts, man?
Straight out of Duquesne?
Who got them?
Bo, what's the name? Got them. I got mine at the mall.
Okay.
That dude's making them ones with the white leaders. The mother ones with the white. Like, see, a couple of them girls got them. It's with the white with the.
Yeah.
See, like my man on the field right there?
Custom tees.
Yeah.
Custom he got his. They somebody's making them over in Duquesne.
Okay.
I got mine at Monroeville Mall.
At Monroeville Mall? Oh, okay.
Mine at Monroeville, huh?
Okay.
It's a place down on the first level.
Yeah.
I don't know what the name of it, but I got mine from down
they
here.
They got them, okay.
I got mine there.
They got them made up already.
No, I told them what I wanted. It got one straight out of Compton.
Oh, that's custom tees then, probably.
I told them to take that off, put Duquesne on.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, but I didn't know they had them.
Okay.
I didn't know Bo and them had them, you know. I just come out here and spotted them, you know.
I got you. Okay.
But that's where I got mine at. So good to see you, man.
Yeah, man.
Always, you know that.
Yeah, man.
We the originals.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
You know that. Because
that one is just a cult in. It's more like the title.
This is my son. I sit him down there.
The way the print is different.
Oh. Gerald, tell Charlie to get a mouthpiece.
The refreshments down today will be
so Charlie get a mouthpiece. I'm waiting.
I need some of that. Kenny Moon on the grill. Hill District got the ball. Ball best now. He got to run that time.
Wait a minute, you pulled his shirt.
Remember that. Number 13.
You pulled his shirt.
Let's get that number 13.
No.
Who's his mom?
The Dorsett used to have tearaway jerseys. That's why I came up with them. But he used to always grab his jersey. He just came out with a tearaway jersey. You grab it, it's going to come apart. Yep.
Look at little number 16. That's what I'm talking about. This is football, y'all.
I ain't watching nothing here. Camera all out of position. I'm trying to record this and enjoy the atmosphere. Yeah, it's hard to do. Right down here. Thank you.
time.
Okay, while they get together.
You gonna get them out, please?
Somebody on D came up here and said, birthday shout out for Lord number 12 on Duquesne team. Happy birthday, Tim. We do birthday shout outs a day, you think it off football. If you're hungry and thirsty, pop on down to the refreshment stand. Hand off. Uh-oh. He got a hug. Woo! Okay. Drop down. Justine said, Jesse Child told me to tell Sam's class. Thank you. Okay. He'll pick up the ball. That's what's up. They have to get something, y'all.
Yeah.
Smoking stadium. We ain't trying to mess up our new benches. Can't be smoking no Newports, no Mavericks. You buy no $3 cigarettes. No, you want to do it. No blunts, no cigars, nothing. Not even that new stuff y'all be trying to smoke. The move. Y'all know what I'm talking about. The flavors. Y'all gonna be smoking a Newport and the flavor thing. You need the patch.
Go, man. Come on. We got it.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here, number seven. Go ahead, number seven. Go ahead, number seven. Go ahead, number seven. Number seven going down. He going in. He got in.
No. He didn't make it in.
Get up, number seven. He was almost there. Get up, number seven. He was over. He tripped over his pants. Bless his heart. Now who baby with number seven? Give him a hand. That's all right. He tripped over his pass. He ain't that big. That's a touchdown in my book. Y'all get a little baby twins a hand. They did real good.
They done?
Here we go. Mr. Boogie went to cupcakes down a little to us. But you know that. Give him another hand, y'all.
Yeah. Duquesne. Yeah. I just recorded the